Snapchat security restrictions, please try again from this device after 72 hours. Hi everyone, this is Max. I hope you are doing great, so let's start without wasting time. So, when you are trying to delete your account from a certain device, you just log in within 24 hours. You might be shown an error saying, try again from this device after 72 hours. So the only fix for this problem is trying to log out from all the other devices you previously logged in. So to log out from your devices, go to settings at the top right corner and scroll down to the bottom. Now tap on logout. So after logging out from all other previous devices, try to repeat this process and see if it works. If you found this video helpful, smash that like button and subscribe our channel for more awesome content. Have a burning question or want to suggest a topic? Drop down a comment below. This is Max signing off. Until next time.